Ehlers bar down. What a blast off a faceoff win.
I think it would be my first NHL goal. Scoring that on, you know, one of the best goalies of all time, Henrik Lundqvist, in New York, in Madison Square Garden. It was kind of surreal and amazing.
1-0, they win the draw. Myers off the wall, into where the middle for Ehlers, winds up, shoot, scores!
First NHL goal for that
wow,
kid.
The young man from Denmark, the first-round draft pick of the Winnipeg Jets. What a shot!
I think it's my fourth game, so you're still, you know, trying to make the team completely and all that, but, you know, all the boys celebrating with me and you know, congratulating me on my first NHL goal. I think it was then I really realized, wow, I'm here. That was, it's a moment I'll never forget.